Hello, Gundam fans, this is Prime92, and today we'll be looking at the 1144 Real Grade Zeong, and I got the model kit from Canadian Gundam. Link is in the description below. So, they did a great job with this guy. I love the two-tone on pretty much all the colors on the kit. I love the little tripod they have here. You just have to put the arm pieces, like, fully parts already on the model, and just put them on the bottom with these arm pieces so it looks like it's a sticking out. The model eye, the fact that it can rotate individually is very nice. If you take the little gray part inside the head off, you'll be able to manually move the eye up and down as well if you want. And I only use the sticker for the model eye. You do have a nice amount of stickers here. And I love all the articulation they were able to give this model, considering it doesn't have any legs, but they did a great job with the with the arms. You can get a pretty good bend, and fully articulate fingers. I just wish they could bend in a little further at the base so they could make a fist. Unfortunately, they can only really do that. Torso, they kind of made it so when you bring the torso forward or back, the thrusters on the front and the back move. Unfortunately, you do have to manually push them back down. And the the waist is really good too. You can get a, look at that. That's crazy. And the skirts here, they segmented it on a couple different hinges, so you can really get them pulled out if you want. In different sections. So really good job there. And the thrusters here, the main ones here, have extra hinges, so you can bring them forward if you want. And the other ones have a couple of hinges as well, so you can really get them all splayed out. It's amazing. It's really good for what they could do. Like, they really tried their best to give this guy, who has some legs, some amazing articulation, and they did it. So the base package Zeong does come with the big stand. It's a three hexagon stand you can put together, and it has the arm for the Zeong, and also little ones for the arms to come off. And you do get the wires to go into the arms and into the stubs on the Zeong. Now, the beam effects I have here are not included. You can get the more expensive version, which has all the beam effects and everything. But these are from the Vade Mercury set. So basically, the older style 144 beams will work rather well, and also larger ones will. This is a 144, this is a 1100. And they don't have the bubble at the base, so they will fit. They're not super secure, but they will stay for a pose, which I really like. And I love the fact that the way you connect the arms to the stands, they have a little sliding mechanism inside the arms that separates the gray from the yellow, and it just makes a little gap, which is perfect for the connector there. Now, I do find the arms are a little too heavy for these connectors. You can get them in a good position sometimes, but they start to droop. I think they need it to be, like, have ratchets in them. The one for the Zeong is great. It has the ratchets and the different angles and everything. And I do want to mention, you do have an opening cockpit in the head, but there's also seems to be one in the torso. So was the Zeong designed to be a two-seater? If that's what that is, I don't know. But it would make sense, kind of. If the head detaches, you could have somebody piloting the body as well. But yeah. So yeah, it's kind of weird that you don't have, like, they don't give you beams. You have to pay more for the beams. It is annoying, but I like the fact that you can use other ones if you want, so that's cool. And it does look awesome like this. Now, I'm sure there's quite a few people who want to pose this guy next to the real grade R-72, which, I mean, yeah, that looks pretty accurate, and I could also show it next to the high grade Zeong, which, it just looks like a toy compared to this guy. It's so night and day. Like, you can't display him very well off the little stand it comes with. This guy has his own tripod. It is so amazing what they've done. And that's the real great Zeong. It is an amazing kit. It was a fun build. Looks amazing. Great articulation for not having legs. And the stand works well aside from, like, the arm connectors. Yeah, I love it. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam. And I'll see you in the next review.